earlier.
Ah, I can't wait that long.
She can't come that long.
That was rude.
What's it?
Very rude. Take your
glasses
off.
You can.
I don't see
count on me
anywhere.
To be rude.
I don't. I see no sun. Thank you. आपकी आंखें मुझे नजर नहीं आ रही, you know? So.
मैं सोया नहीं यार दो तीन दिन से.
I wonder why.
Earlier in the day, hello people, if you're there.
They have to be there.
Earlier in the day, there was a live chat.
Sorry, I'm just.
With Meherzan. Not with Meherzan, sorry.
Harman and Rashi.
And Rashi, ठीक है? And if you thought that was boring, check us out because we have a competition going on. कि who bore you more?
Well,
I'm
I don't
win,
think.
Cause I'm a winner.
But we, why are you calling yourself boring?
I'm calling myself a winner.
No, guys, I would like to be not boring, and I like to be the loser in this case. Then. I'm not boring. You're boring. Anyways, so we have people saying hi, Raghu sir. I'm so happy to see you. Aditya Pratap Srivastav saying
Aditya,
hi.
Aditya, hi man.
मुझे hi नहीं बोलना है किसी को.
और हम लोग सिर्फ हिंदी में बात करेंगे.
आशु आर्यन से हाय रघु सर. निमिषा हाय आशु. हेलो टीम आयशा आकाश.
अच्छा सुनो
एक्चुअली बिगेस्ट क्वेश्चन फर्स्ट गो. हेलो क्वेश्चन बिग क्वेश्चन.
पहली बात मैं बोल दूं कि मैं सोया नहीं हूं दो दिन से. मैं आज सुबह उठा लुधियाना में. लुधियाना में मैं इसलिए गया था क्योंकि रोडीज के दो कंटेस्टेंट मोहित और रूप उनकी आपस में शादी हो गई.
कांग्रेचुलेशंस.
शादी कर ली. कांग्रेचुलेशंस. और मेरे को सब ने बोला वहां पर उनके मां-बाप ने भी बोला कि यार आपकी वजह से ये शादी हुई. आपकी वजह से ये शादी हुई. इसलिए मैं बोला कल को उनका झगड़ा हो गया ना. तुम मेरे को इतनी गालियां पड़नी है उस घर में. तो मैंने मैंने वो कॉम्प्लीमेंट लिया नहीं. मैंने ऐसा मत बोलिए करके मैं आ गया हूँ. बट मोहित कभी लड़ना मत रूप से. एंड प्लीज ज्वाइन मी in congratulating Mohit on this new phase of their lives.
I hope you have a brilliant journey together, full of surprises
so,
and.
तो obviously मैं स्वयं ही इसलिए मैंने काला चश्मा पहन रखा है. मेरे को पता था ये लड़की करने वाली
है. But no, but what I'm saying is, so basically you're a cupid now, right?
Yeah. See, people think I'm a monster, but
so guys,
I'm all about love.
Guys,
Road is a romance reality show.
If you have anyone you want to like, you know, set yourself up with, then our Cupid is here.
Agar tumarko, if nobody likes you, come to me. I'm starting a club. It's called Nobody Likes Me Club.
Okay, so we have.
We're gonna sit and hate each other.
Oh, actually, we'll have many haters too. Why lie?
Yeah.
Why lie? Okay, so we have some questions. Mickey Vij, arey, wapas. Raghu sir, why you quit from Rudy's? Nahi, ye wapas nahi kar sakte hum. Sorry.
मंदार ने ऑलरेडी मोहित को कांग्रेस कर दिया. थैंक यू. आगे बढ़ते हैं. सबसे बड़ी चीज
हैव यू सीन एपिसोड 3
एपिसोड 3
दैट इज व्हाई वी आर हियर. एपिसोड 3 रिलीज हो चुका है.
मैं देख चुका हूं. आपने देखा?
हां मैंने भी देखा.
यू आर लाइंग.
आई एम नॉट.
लुक एट हर आईज. लुक एट लुक देम इन द आईज एंड टेल देम दैट यू हैव सीन एपिसोड 3.
आई हैव सीन एपिसोड 3.
I can't tell. Is she lying?
I am not lying.
No, they're seeing you. Keep in the comments.
I am not lying.
Do you believe her?
I have. Seen, why would I not see my own show? I don't. But yeah, I did see episode 3.
Yeah.
I have. You guys seen episode 3? If you have,
amazing,
then
yeah.
Things are really spiced up in this episode.
Man, matlab, I am so drawn into the suspense and drama, and I was there when the shoot was happening. So, tumhari kya halat hui hogi yaar?
Yeah, I mean honestly, I mean I've seen what I've shot, so now I'm seeing okay the characters chemistry, and I'm just like wow, ye bhi hota, arey ye bhi ho raha hai, it's just time.
Nimisha,
yeah.
You're very beautiful.
Thank you.
Why are you thanking them? I said that.
Oh, Raghu?
No. Farah Siddiqui said that. Farah said that.
Hi, Farah.
Tell the girl, she's very beautiful.
The girl met.
The girl's
girl
name is
name.
Nimisha.
Yeah. Okay, so. Oh, Farah. You're on also on Facebook?
Who's on Facebook?
I'm on Facebook. I have to go to YouTube.
Okay. Do I have to go on YouTube?
Yes. Okay, so
I'll tell you where YouTube is.
Aditya Pratap Srivastav says, hi Raghu sir, need help in film industry. I was a film student and I don't have any godfather. Also, please sir help me out.
Nobody cares. Nobody needs a godfather. Kisne bola ki yaar godfather ki zarurat hai? Matlab kya hai? Is share manageable to godfather ki zarurat hai? Hain? Hum log kya gadhe hain? Uth ke saman baand ke aage 10 saal pehle.
If you have passion, ambition, hard work, that's
nothing to it but to do it. Ye bahane wane chodo godfather wagaira.
Yeah, kisi ka
nahi hota.
No, none of that
crap. Do it.
Ishan Abbas says Siddharth Babbar has been so badass that he can go on with anyone. Is it the story's demand or your influence on the story, Raghuji?
He's the guy who wrote the
blog. Yeah. Oh, by the way, we read your blog and it's very cool. Thank
Ishan,
you so
right?
much for writing it.
Well done, yeah. Ishan ne bahut acha blog. Aray is going to share your blog.
Haan.
What is
his
question?
Uska question hai ki is it the story's demand or influence on the story that you to become a badass?
बैडेस नहीं है यार क्या बोलते हैं अपना जो सिद्धार्थ बाबा है ना बड़ा कूल आदमी उसकी एक प्रॉब्लम है यू एक्चुअली गॉट समथिंग वेरी राइट ना ईशान इन योर ब्लॉग यू सेड सिद्धार्थ हैज टू बी केयरफुल अबाउट द एनिमीज ही इज मेकिंग एंड सिद्धार्थ इज मेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ एनिमीज ही इज मेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ एनिमीज यू नो व्हाई ही मेक्स एनिमीज बिकॉज ही लाइक्स क्रैकिंग इंसल्टिंग वन लाइनर्स दैट इज द वन थिंग अबाउट सिद्धार्थ कि इफ देयर इज अ चांस दैट ही विल बी फ्रेंडली विद दैट ही विल मेक अ फ्रेंड फॉर लाइफ Or he can make a vice crack and lose him forever and he'll make the vice crack because that's who Siddharth
is. That's who he is.
Yeah.
That's who he is.
And by the way, good news for you, those of you on YouTube, I'm reading your comments now.
Wow, so lucky. Okay, episode 3 is as
Mohammed Faizi says, stop it guys.
Yeah, stop
I don't know.
What
the first
stop?
Comment I read on YouTube is
stop
it guys.
What? Okay, what is the real name of my lovely virtual girlfriend, Balveer Chand? My name is Nirisha Mehta.
So you're somebody's virtual girlfriend now. Do you know, it's so nice.
Moving on.
I coined that term, virtual girlfriend. And I think we should do something with it. Would you like to have a virtual date with Nimisha? Would you go on a virtual date with one of the Aisha fans?
If they do something.
Virtually. No.
Well, we have a winner actually. Oh, before we get to any other, we have a winner. So earlier on, we had a contest, which was the Ola Prime Play contest. If you use the code Aisha, there'll be a winner, and you get to ride with the Aisha cast members. So now we have a winner. And his name is. Mujhe naam bata dijiye please.
Keshav.
Wah, yaad hai. Keshav from Mumbai.
Keshav Mumbai mein kahin aur rehta, wahan barish ho rahi hai.
Keshav, you have won. And you get to ride an Ola
with
Nimisha!
Cab.
He's your biggest fan.
So, Ola cab
Keshav,
Nimisha
congratulations.
Maybe.
Ola mein. Congratulations, Keshav. We will see you soon on an Ola journey.
Keshav, kahan se kahan jana bolo? I'm ready.
Kolaba? Jana?
Chhodna yaar, main keh raha Ola cab.
Gate India jaate,
Ola cab. We can go on a long drive, man. Yeah. Matlab thoda sa traffic mein. I don't like traveling in traffic. Thoda bahar chalte hain. Ghumghum ke aate hain.
Pune.
Nimisha, you also come.
Kolaba. I'll see. I'll think about it.
So talk about the virtual date. Would you do it?
Depends if it's an interesting person.
I'm sure they're interesting.
Because
they like your
if
show.
If guys give me interesting quotes or interesting questions, answers, then maybe you might get a virtual date with me.
Rust. Rap Star Universal says, hi Raghu, just tell my name once with your own mom. Sumit Bhardwaj, okay. Sumit Bhardwaj, lots of love. Hey Sumit.
We have our favorite fan, Uzama Shehzad, is on as always. Hi Uzama,
hi,
I'm not ignoring you. Okay, so.
How are you?
My name is Zomay, everyone. Raghu, will you go to a virtual date with me? Pramjot Kaur is asking.
Yeah?
Pramjot, you go on a virtual date with me. We'll get Prachi to set it up.
Firstly, you asked me out. That is nice. Thank you. Nobody does that. And two, what is a virtual date? Because somehow, what does it entail? And I might be up for it. Yeah, why not?
We'll get Prachi.
I'm not like you, snooty.
Excuse me.
Yeah,
I have seen
fans ask you out on this platform and you snub them. I have not snubbed them. Yes.
If they ask me nicely, with a nice question or gesture, I might just say yes. So, Prabhjot Kaur, we will take you up on that date, don't worry.
Yeah.
And those of you who have seen episode 3, write your reviews, comments, any questions you have.
Yeah, ek cheez main batau aapko.
Batao.
Ek Rohit Singh kehta hai, Aisha is so sexy. Imran Hussain says, I love Rashi. Love you, Aisha. Aishan ne bhi likha tha ki, there's this comment made about how pretty the girls on the show are. I think so too. They're
Thank
all
you.
Very pretty.
Thank you.
Flora, Aritra, you,
beautiful.
Rashi, Arman. They're all very
you know
pretty.
What? More than being pretty, we're just beautiful people.
No.
So beautiful
no,
people.
No. Nobody cares. Bullshit.
Now you're just
beautiful
being
people.
Now you're
Who
just
cares?
Being sexist.
I'm not being sexist.
And
when somebody's saying Aisha is so sexy, you're
so,
not saying you're sexy on the inside. You don't change
feel,
that.
I feel to
yeah,
be
this
inside.
Politically correct, boring bullshit.
No,
by the
no.
way, she
Hold
just
on.
Won the who's most boring contest that's going on in our team. She won it. You're a winner.
Thanks.
Here's your prize.
Wow, can't wait to eat this.
Cup noodles, amazing.
Now, my point is, I feel sexy from the outside too, but I feel sexy from
nobody
the
inside. Nobody
cares. And that's important. Girls should feel sexy and beautiful from the inside as well as being from the
inside. But know that you're doing it only for yourself. Boys are not interested in that. Boys, right?
Well, then we are boys. I'm not interested in you. I'm interested in men who are interested in what I have to say.
Yeah, they'll say whatever they have to say to get to you on the date.
Yeah, I also say what they want to hear for my date purposes.
Okay.
Girls have requirements too, you know. Girls have needs too, you know.
Yeah, Akshat doesn't like the third episode so much. So
why?
All the episodes were awesome, but
why?
The third was not too...
Really? I prefer episode
Akshat,
3.
Akshat, thank you for your
feedback.
Yeah,
yeah.
Kaam kar. Ispe and hamare jo YouTube link hai, hamare episode ka, uske andar na, just type, tell us why did you like it? What was wrong with it? What did you feel was missing? And we'll try and work on it, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you for telling
us.
Yeah,
that's a good feedback. Okay, we have here Raghu sir.
Harshvardhan Singh says, "Acha nahi lagta show, bahut boring hai really. Nobody cares what you think.
Bye bye.
Tu rehne de. Tu nahi kaha ek bande ka maine aisa comment padha tha, tu kuch bhi bolega."
So two people have said this. Raghu sir, one liner is, "Are you holding your phone to your ass because all I hear is shit coming out."
Yeah.
Osama and Ashu Aryan both love that dialogue.
Thank you.
What do you say for us right now?
Huh? For who?
Say for them
right now. Say this dialogue?
Yeah, come on. Oh, look at that grin.
Okay, I'll tell you a story here.
You have to know something. He's really shy, actually. He's very camera shy. Right now, he's all like, he's confident. And he's badass.
Can I tell you something? I'm not camera shy. I'm people shy.
People shy. Yes. It's very people shy.
And about that dialogue, it was... We came up with it while we were shooting that scene. Did you know that? If you read the script, that dialogue is not there.
So
the
it's
dialogue was, "Are you holding this phone to your ass right now? Because all I hear is shit coming out." I thought that was interesting.
Yeah. Well, there we go. Keep going. Improvising. What was the ball you were trying to balance? I mean, why were you doing so? Surbhi Sahu. That's a good question.
That's an interesting question. Surbhi. एपिसोड 4 में पूरा क्लियर हो जाएगा कि वो बॉल क्या है और इतना फ्रस्ट्रेट क्यों हो रहा है सिद्धार्थ बब्बर उस बॉल को लेकर वो बैलेंस क्यों नहीं हो रहा है और होना क्यों जरूरी है सब पता चलेगा अगले एपिसोड में
इट्स वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग
व्हिच इज कमिंग आउट ऑन द 4th ऑफ मे
4th ऑफ मे यस इट्स वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग सो स्टे ट्यून्ड ओके ईशान शर्मा सेज व्हाई डू आई फाइंड द कैरेक्टर ऑफ प्रोफेसर टू बी लेस इंपैक्टफुल फ्रॉम व्हाट इट शुड हैव बीन आई थिंक दैट कैरेक्टर हैज बीन वेस्टेड टू 3 एपिसोड्स इट कुड हैव बीन मच मोर ऑसम ईशान शर्मा
ईशान आई वुड लाइक टू रिस्पोंड टू यू आई डोंट थिंक द कैरेक्टर इज वेस्टेड एक्चुअली द सिद्धार्थ बब्बर का जो कैरेक्टर है अ पार्ट ऑफ इट इज मी माय इमेज ओके Amplified. I'm not like that in real life. And a part of Professor Saraswat is also my point of view amplified, not just mine, the team who are writing and all that. You will like us in short bursts. If we are overexposed, you won't like it. Ye jo banda hai, Professor Saraswat, he is a powerful personality.
Very, very.
And he is somebody who radicalizes young minds enough to follow him, break the law if he so says. Uska philosophy bahut strong hai about the fact that revolution kya hai, aajkal ke revolutionaries kaun hai, Assange, Snowden, Anonymous jaise groups. Kisi bhi country mein kranti aati hai, Egypt, Libya, wahan par sabse pehle internet ko ban kiya jata hai kyunki governments internet ko control nahi kar sakti hain aur itne bade machinery ko ladne ke liye maya aur anonymous jaise hackers ke paas sirf kuch laptops aur ek wifi connection hai, that's it. And that is why they need Aisha. He is not wasted. He is getting built up.
Very, very slowly, and you just have to wait and see. Actually, Professor Saraswat has a very interesting character. I won't say much, but I'll reveal too much.
And Mana Paul has done a bang on job with that character.
In fact, it's a big, 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 it's a very important character and it's a key. You'll see everything will fall into place slowly. Just wait and watch.
Lots of more happening about that dialogue, that ass holding phone dialogue. Sintesh, one is Jaykant Tyagi. Thanks, man. Thanks. You guys are liking my dialogue.
Prateek Raj Nahata says, "Raghu sir, this is your boxer Prateek from Kolkata. So curious to see your MTV dropout."
Prateek, man, I remember you. Are you still Southpaw or Orthodox? What are you now? A boxer, to man, bol yaar, main aapko bhi. Let's do something good. Okay.
Prabjot Kaur says, "Any of you team Aisha? any of you from Aisha team exists Sydney, I have to meet you. Just a humble request from a fan. We'd love to come to Sydney.
Rabjot, this is fast becoming from a virtual date, it's becoming a real date. If you send me a ticket.
You'll happily come. I'll also come. At least plus one for the just fun. I'll come.
Where, Melbourne or Sydney?
Sydney. I'll also come. Find me a nice boy. Australian boy.
Yeah, okay. So, here's the thing. Prabhjot is getting me to Australia, to Sydney, and she's hosting me for 4 days, 5 days is good.
Yeah.
And we're going to have a nice few dates and all that. No longer virtual. She's looking for a boy in Sydney as well. We'll both come, but
tickets
are free.
Australian hunk.
Huh?
Australian hunk.
Yeah, so, tell, yeah, we're ready.
What's his full name?
Neeson. Liam Neeson!
Not Liam Neeson, that's another guy.
Gallagher.
No! Thor.
Hemsworth.
Just give me someone like that. I'm there. Aditya Pratap Srivastav says, I have seen 3 episodes today and it was amazing. Is Maya is going to district Aisha? If it please don't destroy Aisha. If it please don't, Aisha is cute and blunt and Siddharth, please stay away from the police guy. You have hired bad guy for your work.
Aditya, thank you for the critique.
Shivani Shah says, I have a nice voice. Thank you, Shivani Shah. It's really sweet. Raghu sir, Ajay Thakur says, I have been following you for the past 8 years. You're a great inspiration for me. Keep creating great content.
Thank you.
Why am I getting all these angry faces on Facebook chat? Why are we getting so angry? Send us some love. Come on.
Swaggy Baba on YouTube says, I got a question. Your show is awesome, but Raghuram has overacted in episode 3.
Overacted?
Yeah, that's the episode I got paid for. So I had to. बाकी एपिसोड 2 में ना मेरे को उतने पैसे नहीं मिलते इसलिए मेरी एक्टिंग भी काफी अंडर प्लेड तुमने देखा होगा मैं काफी उतनी एक्टिंग की नहीं थी मैंने बिकॉज पैसे कम थे हमारे ना बजट एपिसोड टू एपिसोड फ्लक्चुएटिंग बजट
तो उसके हिसाब से हमारी एक्टिंग
भी वैसे ही होती
Ishana Das says, the episode 3 today and the pre-cap for episode 4 made me almost skip a heartbeat. Am I correct in thinking that Aisha wants to be a she from it? Episode 4 trailer is really a cliffhanger.
Who said that?
Ishana Das.
Ishan.
I love you. You really analyze the show. It's not good.
Yeah. Also, the thing is, there's a lot more happening in episode 4 which was not shown in the...
Yeah.
In the
lots more coming.
Yeah. I'm not looking forward to it actually.
Yeah, so Aisha wants to be a she.
Here's the thing, I'm not doing the live chat on episode 4. Rajiv. There is no way I'm doing that. Okay.
Faraz Siddiqui, aapka naam maine bol diya. Kush.
Kajol Chakravarti says, both of you are cutest, sweetest. No, both of us can't be choose. Wait. Beautiful, heartful, living, loving, moving, mindful love. And I love you both, loads. Kajol, you can't love both equally.
Both of us?
Even parents have a favorite son.
Oh, yes. you love both of us? Oh, it's okay. You can love him more, I don't mind. Ashu Aryan says, Darwin is launching Aisha. Aray is making Aisha. Your team's hard work is worth it because we are watching Aisha.
Bell Pepper says,
that's kind of funny.
In caps. I must tell you, agar aap capital mein likhte hai na, toh that's like shouting. So I will read it out the way you've written it. Your voice is damn killer, Nimisha, and Raghu, your behavior is damn horrible. This is what you've written.
Thank you!
Imran Hussain says, I want to go on a date with Rashi.
Rashi, I'm
this date
you.
Thing is catching on.
Yeah,
we should do it. We should do it.
Ishan Abbas again says, to your tweet, who is controlling who? I think now that no one is controlling the other, it's just that everyone has needs which can be fulfilled by the other. Kya bol rahe, Ishan?
Ishan. Breathe. It's okay. It's okay. You better listen to this. Arey, abey yaar, kahan gaye? Itna acha tha.
Aditya Pratap says, Aisha is the best science fiction web series in the world. You guys loved it. Superb content. Thank you
so much. Okay, ye two comment hain. Leo Sinha and one more guy said, in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. there is also a virtual girlfriend, EDA, Eda. Aisa kuch hai kya show? There's a Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Become a serious threat for...
Oh, S.H.I.E.L.D. S.H.I.E.L.D. There's a show, yes, called S.H.I.E.L.D. Yeah.
Kind of Matrix thing. Aisa kya?
Yeah. I haven't seen it, but I've heard about it. Yeah.
And Sushil Kumar Singh says, hi Raghu, episode 3 is awesome.
Thank you so much.
The best part, I am eager to watch more. The best, you and Arman is awesome as writer. Love the concept. You have read... I have read your book.
What book? You have a book?
A book which is
I don't believe you have a book.
Has to be.
I can't believe you write a book.
It happens to be a national bestseller.
I don't believe that. You and a book?
Whatever. Exactly. People of the world, I want you to. Maybe जाके मुंह पे ना एक वो मारना है वो मेरा cover का screen grab.
Tweeted.
She doesn't believe that I have written a book called Rearview My Rudy's Journey, which is a national bestseller.
I'm sure it is. Whatever. Ragu sir, you shared a video of your fighting scene with Harman G. Can we expect you to be having close quarters combat with someone else?
That was a creative meeting we were having. That was not for the shoot.
Oh, my brother has just joined Bhumit from Dubai. Hi, bro.
Hey, Bhumit.
Why is
your sister so stupid? I'm sure you've read my
book.
He loves
you. He loves you, by the way. He's a big fan of you.
I'm sure he knows my book.
I doubt it. Love you, Raghu Bhai. That confidence with the bold hair, you got some swag. Vishal Rana says.
Thanks, Vishal. Arjun Trehan says, will we get to see more of Inspector in upcoming episodes? His acting was quite good.
Kiski acting?
The Inspector.
Inspector.
Sameer.
Sameer was supposed to be here. But he's not feeling well, so unfortunately
he couldn't come. It's a mystery.
Prabjot Kaur says, Nimisha, I don't think you need me to find a boyfriend. You are such a pretty independent woman. There are so many men.
Wait a minute. Is this only because you think I need help finding a girlfriend? Is that what this is? Prabjot.
Yeah,
unfortunately. Damn right!
Venku Parekh says, Nimisha, your character is very interesting. You turn from good to bad in season 1. Hopefully this season is equally thrilling. Well, I think according to Aisha, I'm not bad.
And what?
According to me, Aisha, I'm not a bad person. I'm not evil.
You also say you're not stupid. So how do I believe anything you
say? I'm talking about Aisha, not Nimisha.
Oh, sorry. Let's get it.
Aisha
is not bad.
No, Aisha's not bad.
You know, I'll tell you something.
Only humans feel bad. Aisha doesn't.
ये जो hero villain का concept है ना, ये Bollywood और Hollywood ने मिलके create किया हुआ तुम्हारे लिए. Nobody's a villain, nobody's a hero. It's a point of view.
Yeah.
Even तुम Ramayan देखोगे.
Yeah,
if you look at Ravan's point of view, he'll say, "Yar, Ram ki galti thi." From Ravan's point of view,
yeah.
Ram is wrong. I'm not saying that. Ravan bolta hoga, and that's why he should have died. Very bad. इस कंट्री में यार बहुत सोचना पड़ता है कुछ बोलने से पहले. अगर राम बोल दिया तो बहुत समझना पड़ता है यार. मैं तो गंजा ऑलरेडी हूँ, अब क्या बोलूँ. I can't even do that.
क्या करेंगे?
I can't even shave my head. Nobody's gonna pay me to shave my head. I shave every day for free with Gillette, which is a sponsor on this show.
Let's calm down.
I just want to say that I'm ready to shave my head. Malvi ji, 10 lakh.
Uzama Shehzad says.
Aram se. सुनो नहीं कौन सो रहा है, तो डिस्टर्ब नहीं करना. लिसन सुनो नहीं कौन भाई, I totally feel you. People have misunderstood you and I support your right to say what you said. In fact, in some ways,
I feel that. Uzama Shehzad says, virtual boyfriend कब आ रहा है? I am waiting a new series in name of a virtual boyfriend. I am waiting too.
Usama.
Aisha wants a virtual boyfriend. Trust me. Okay. Rishabh A. Shah says, awesome concept, something new for Indian mindsets, considering Indian scenarios, this is the best thing I have seen. Thank you, Rishabh, thank you so much.
This is so amazing. Rapstar Universal says, please take my name.
Rapstar Universal.
Your name is Sumit something, I know.
No, Prabjot says, Raghu, you don't need women, I ask you for a date, it was your kindness to say yes.
It's not my kindness, come on, I'm thrilled that you asked me. Thank you for asking. It's your kindness to have asked me. You're both so kind people, you are one kind of person. In the meantime, Chandrima Poddar is saying, come over Raghu, and that's also in caps. Can you stop screaming at me? Why are you shouting at me? What have I done, firstly? And come over, yes, where? Is that another?
Ghar pe
aaja. Some country, yeah, where you can send me a ticket, I will come.
Acha, what's his, ye kya hai? Someone says we should be on HBO. Shashank.
Why are you so beautiful, Nimisha? The storyteller asks. And why? He's really very particular about asking.
Thank you. My mommy.
What kind of a question is this?
My mommy, I guess. Nahi. Bipul Mafu says, can we get to see some intimate or seduction scene in a season? Q?
Why not?
I'm I'm just asking, but why?
Huh.
Why?
Actually.
But look, why? 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 What? Is there a need for that? Why?
It's a strange thing. But I'll tell you something. Aisha, the series, the world of this series, is a place where sex and violence happens. And it's not a big deal. You know, there'll be a lot of it, and it's not a big deal. Meanwhile, Shivam Dixit says, Abby is killer of Kriti, right? Wrong. Or maybe. Could be. It's
No, let's see. Yeah,
it's a nice conspiracy theory.
Yeah.
That would be killer if I, wow.
Oh, we have some from London. This is Vedant Pathak says, hey Raghu, lots of admiration and respect from London. Your programming has given me a leg to stand on against my Western colleagues and show them Regender show. Very, very interesting.
Wow, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm glad that particular debate is very close to my heart. It's something I've felt passionately about for many years. And if your Western friends trouble you again, you put me on with them. I'll debate with them. Okay? I swear, I'll do it. What the hell, man?
Sahir has joined us. What's up, Sahir?
Sahir.
Very nice fiction series, especially hacking and cyber scenes. Aisha is hot, keep it up. Thank you, Mohan Gupta, for calling me hot. Thank you for enjoying our show.
Rishabh Singh says, can you sing me, Misha? Because your voice is lovely.
It's so strange. Why is everyone talking about my voice? I can't sing. I'm a terrible singer. I'm a singer that just sings, you know, anything and everywhere. Anyways, Mukesh Bhagat, this is interesting. Nimisha, if you get a chance to be in Rory's show, would you do it? I think I would. I don't think I had that much patience, to be honest.
You can ask me that, I'll have the same answer.
Yeah, I don't think I'll do that.
Navneeta Mohanty says, completely blown by this series. What a fresh concept, apart from all those series been watching lately. Love Aisha.
Thank you. Thank you so much. The book is amazing, and Aisha too.
Oh, the book, you say?
No,
the book!
I haven't read the book, so, you know.
Thank you. Tell her. Actually, but galti iski nahi hai. I should have like had more pictures there for her to read something.
Excuse me,
yeah.
I'm a lawyer. I love reading.
Oh, please.
All I do is.
What
read.
Are your law books written in crayon? I have never the time for
a
crayon to explain my point of view.
That's such a lame joke.
It's a human nature to love, to be jealous, to be aggressive. So Aisha is just feeling the human emotions only. So there's nothing wrong with Aisha.
Thank you. You're supporting me. Ashu Aryan asks, Aisha was nominated for 12 categories. What happened to that? We shall find out soon. Today is the 20th, which means in LA it's going to be 20th soon too. So we shall find out. Stay tuned.
I'm very conflicted about these awards.
Why?
Yeah, because I don't like awards. And I've never gone for award shows, which are Indian. But, yeah, because I know Indian awards kaise hota hai. Abhi usne bol diya na, the one guy from the censor actually said, we didn't consider Amir Khan for the national award because he doesn't come to awards. Why should we?
I don't know.
So when people say like this,
it's like relief because
but internationally, I'm hoping it doesn't work like that.
I don't
because we've already won three of them, so too late. Even if you did, thought so, we've gone except.
I I'm
not
gonna say that.
What? Okay. I love you too.
Nimisha, no, okay. When I come to Delhi, Uzama keeps asking us, when are we coming to Delhi? Aayenge. Prachi, kuch karo.
Main to Sydney ja raha hu, aap inka Delhi
ka ticket
katwa
de,
Uzama.
Please, I want to come to Sydney. In today's episode, it was seen that Sid was messing with a device which was having problems with it. What exactly was he trying to do? By the way, this live video is getting hilarious. You two won the contest you spoke about in the beginning.
But the contest, idiot! The contest was who can be more boring.
So we're losing. Now that means.
Calling me a loser?
It's okay.
For the next 10 minutes,
we're gonna have
a staring contest.
I'm out then. Peace out. You can do this by yourself. On that note, I will say, give me this! Guys, can you read this?
Okay, now I tell you. This is like a person that you meet. I'll tell you why. You can look at it. It's red. It's a rectangle. It's meant to kai chizhe likhi hui hai na, I'm going to read it out to you. Hotstar, Netflix, Ditto, Boot. Eurosnow, NDTV, Amazon Prime, TED, etc. But like a person, it is not what is obvious that is important or interesting. It is what is not obvious. Isme are bhi hai.
Yay!
Jo samne se nahi dikhta. That is why you must get to know a person before you judge them. Looking at this, you're going to say this is boring. But what if I told you, isme Aisha?
We're featured. We are featured
Aisha
on this
Aisha is there
stick.
On the home page. Can you believe that? This is a something called a Fire TV stick.
Amazon.
I don't even know what that is.
Amazon.
It's an Amazon Fire TV
stick.
Amazon Fire TV
Please
stick.
Go
you
and
can,
buy it.
You can connect this to your TV and go
it's
online.
Like it's like a Chromecast.
Yeah, it's like Chromecast.
So just keep buy it and we will be there. You'll see us on this. If you haven't seen already.
And it has Ghana also. I like Ghana. Someone
oh, you
there.
Integrated Aisha with Mahabharata and Ramayana. Is it clue that you're coming up with mythological series? Very cool.
Yeah,
that would be interesting.
What did I do with Aisha?
You said about that one bad, good, who's bad, who's good.
Yaar, tum kisi yuva vaini kaise to nahi aise kisi group se. Kyunki tumhari yuva waisi ho time, maine sar munch chalao. Agar tum kisi ko bologe ki 10 lakh ka prize hai, to main hi aaunga tumse collect karne ke liye.
Aisha is killer of Prithi.
Okay. So, as we reach the second hour of our 5-hour marathon talk.
Wait, this is interesting.
Wait, did you think we're going to end it? Let me remind you, I don't have a life. This is the most conversation interaction I've had with people all week.
You were at a wedding, how could you not have interactions?
You know what's happening to him?
He was being approached by girls over there during the wedding.
Mothers.
Saying, beta, will you marry my daughter? No? Right?
I am.
Oh, who would want you?
That's an interesting question.
Oh, my nose is so blocked. Okay. Here. So, where did it go? This is a good question. Raghu, is there any progress on the bill you wanted to pass to stop celebrities from saying things which encourage rape in India?
Not just celebrities, more than celebrities, politicians and anybody of influence. Thank you for reminding me. I have been a little busy. I have told Are actually to take that forward, and they have not been remiss in their proactiveness. They have not done it. There's a guy called Racy. He told me that he would take it forward. He hasn't. I have to remind him. Thank you for reminding me.
So this is to prevent rape.
No, yeah. In India, there's something that happens. Some girl's rape. 10 politicians will always come out and blame the victim and defend कि हाँ वो रात को बाहर घर क्या रही थी उसने ऐसे कपड़े पहने क्यों थे अच्छा हाँ ये ना वेस्टर्न कल्चर की वजह से हो रहा है ये ना चाइनीज फूड की वजह से हो रहा है इट्स लाइक अमेरिका में एवरी टाइम देयर इज अ बॉम्ब दैट गोज आउट इट्स एन एक्ट ऑफ टेररिज्म बट एवरी टाइम अ मैन गोज इनटू अ स्कूल और अ मूवी थिएटर एंड शूट्स एवरीबॉडी व्हिच इज एक्चुअली ट्वाइस एज मेनी पीपल एज टेररिज्म इज किल्ड इट इज अ वर्क ऑफ अ लोन गनमैन हु वाज डिस्टर्ब्ड एंड इट्स नेवर द गन्स फॉर गन्स डोंट किल पीपल पीपल किल पीपल ऐसे ये दिस काइंड ऑफ बुलशिट दैट हैपेंस वेयर यू बिकॉज़ देयर इज अ गन लॉबी दैट प्रोटेक्ट्स द गन इंडस्ट्री फ्रॉम लाइक द टोबैको लॉबी राइट Is there a rape lobby in India? I want to know, is there a rape lobby that is protecting rapists from getting imprisoned or punished? Because you keep coming on, you stupid people, and telling everybody that the girls at fault for getting raped. I think there has to be a law, and thank you for reminding me. Again, I'm getting a... I'll work for it. It's not an easy fight, but...
It's a great cause, and you know, we should be really proud of him that they're doing this. It's a great, great cause. Raghu.
Yes.
Back to normal conversation.
Yeah, normal.
How did you get the idea of making Aisha series?
Yeah, I wanted to do the opposite of roadies, actually. Yet express myself. Roadies is non-fiction, fiction. Roadies about these masculine three boys, one female. Finding hope in disaster, finding disaster in love. Yeah.
Well, there you go. That's the answer.
That's the answer.
Yeah. How many episodes will there be in the season? Chirag Chobe says, we will not reveal that right now. We like to be annoying.
Six.
And we will reveal it. It could be 7.
10,000. I can say anything.
Could be 7, could be 8, could be 9, could be 10.
Okay.
What? Yeah, so we have... Okay.
So, hey, by the way, just because there's one Keshav who's won an award, the contest, Ola, cabs, Ola Pay contest.
Right.
He is going on a ride, drive with me and anybody who's free that day. I want to go. But is does that mean the contest is over or other people can compete?
It's over.
What did Keshav do to win?
His entry must have been good. So this is a random thing that is.
Don't tell us. When we meet Keshav, we'll ask him. But there's something.
Like a mouse suddenly. Like, I don't know what to say.
Keshav, congratulations, man. There's one winner.
Are you watching Keshav? If you are, please comment. How excited are you that you'll be riding with him? Your biggest fan?
I'm excited, but.
Yeah?
You know what? Let's do this. Keshav, if you're watching. पहले तो हमें लिख के बता कि तेरे को जाना किसके साथ है, पता चला है तू जबरदस्ती मैं पायलॉन कर रहा हूं तेरे पे, ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए ना प्राची?
नहीं,
ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए है ना. मे बी ही इज डन इट टू ड्राइव विद, ही इज
मेंशन दैट ही इज योर बिग फैन,
बट हु डज ही वांट टू राइड विद?
यू नो ही इज योर फैन.
No, but I mean, like, you know, he is God's gift to Aaron.
Yeah,
and I've seen him perform, and I'm like, if I
ever
seen him, I'm just like, mesmerized. I know.
As usual.
I got your point, but I've gone up to another point. Do you mind?
No.
Oh, thank
the
you.
The point I was trying to make was, it's okay that he calls himself my fan, Keshav. But kya wo mere saath is right pe jana chahta hai, kisi aur ke saath ye poochna banta hai. Please
ask. Aapka tattoo kahan pe hai?
मेरा टैटू यहाँ पे है और एक पीछे भी है.
प्रकाश आनंद सी जी टैटू इज अमेजिंग.
थैंक यू सो मच. इट इज द लोगो ऑफ मोनोजाइगोटिक कंपनी. डिड यू नो दैट? डिड यू नो आई गॉट अ टैटू फॉर यू?
यस, आई सॉ.
फॉलो मी ऑन
स्नैपचैट. आई सॉ दैट इज
राम रघु. इफ यू वांट टू फॉलो, इफ यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग मी ऑलरेडी.
आयशा इज अ रेवोल्यूशन इंडियन वेब सीरीज दर्श दिशा. आई सेज हाय दिशा. दिशा आई सॉरी. थैंक यू. अपनी मस्त मस्त टंग और मस्त मस्त.
No,
come.
Somebody said that Raghu can't handle the truth, Rishabh. Therefore, he's put his phone aside. I love your imagination. I really do.
Oh, Raghu, you guys are sitting far from the camera today, and Raghu's face is covered with a live heading. That red light thing? Yeah, it is. I can see it also here. When you go up, it's been covered.
Oh.
Your face has been covered by the light.
I did that on purpose.
Okay, Raghu sir, is there any more events or meetup coming? Aditya Pratap, Shivastav says.
Yeah, I'll let you know, man. In the meantime, please follow any work I do. There'll be these contests. Sunny Vishkarma says, Nimisha, I like Aisha more than you.
Oh, that's okay. That's fine. That's okay.
That's awesome, man.
Yeah, that's completely
awesome.
Fine by me. Please go ahead
awesome.
And like Aisha. Is it possible for you guys to cast the top hackers of India as an actor in the series? If yes, why not so? It can make a lot of publicity. Shashank Dhure, that's a pretty good.
That's
back.
A terrible idea.
Why not?
It's
they
a
can
terrible
hack us.
Idea. That's a terrible idea.
They can hack
imagine
us.
If
cool.
The film Rocky did not star Stallone, but let's say Sugar Ray Leonard or Mike Tyson. They're terrible actors.
I think this person is a hacker. Maybe that's why he's in there. Because he wants to get cast in
it. Is it?
Ishan Sharma says, I really think that this series deserves much more views and popularity than there is currently. All the very best for upcoming episodes. I hope Aisha wins many more awards in the near future. Thank you so much.
Amit Ranjan on YouTube says, kids watch Tripling, men watch pictures, legends watch Aisha.
Ah! Love it! Love
Amit,
it!
Thank you. This is.
Thank you.
I may not agree with you, but. But thank you for saying that.
That's pretty cool.
It's cool for
legends
saying that.
Watch Aisha, I like that. Yeah. Rajiv Lakshman kaha hai? Young Dimri is asking. Kaha hai aapka bhai?
Yeah, I have to say this Chandrima Potdar is continuously screaming at me. Okay.
Cute.
And she's saying, Raghu, I miss you. That's वहाँ तक ठीक है. Then she says, Raghu, I like your outfit, but ditch them earrings, please.
Why?
Chandrima, you're behaving like my girlfriend. Don't tell me what to wear.
Maybe she wants to be a girlfriend. Maybe that's why.
If you're already talking to me like that, why do you need to be my girlfriend? You're already like.
Priyank Dimri really wants Rajiv Lakshman and Aisha. He keeps saying Rajiv Lakshman and Aisha.
Priyank, will you guys stop using caps lock?
Ishan, it seems Nimisha ji is still in her character, still trying to overpower Raghuji. Maybe that's why people know you better as Aisha than by your real name. I think that's part of who I am.
Yeah.
Maybe a lot of that too. That's part of who Nimisha really is too.
Yeah. Have you thought about that?
Yeah. Did you think about that? Mm-hmm. Nandini sings it. You guys are just so amazing. Thank you, Nandini. What if in the last something, Samir woke up from sleep and all is one dream? That is high. What if it is a dream?
No. That's quite predictable nowadays.
Hmm.
Imran Hussain asks Nimisha, do you remember me? And he's again screaming at
me. Where is the name?
Yeah. Imran Hussain, do you remember me?
I think so. And I mean, hi, yeah, I do, hi. I share something someone's beyond imagination, that's right. How to join Array team, Raghu sir, Aditya Pratap, go to the website, which is...
Array.co.in.
Contribute.
Array.co.in is a website.
Array.co.in is a website.
And contribute at array.co.in.
And contribute at array.co.in if you would like to work with us or join the team or you have something that you can contribute.
Chandrika has come with caps and maybe new shoes.
I think you need a stylist maybe. That's what she's getting at. Not that a girlfriend, she said.
Do you know what these are? These are my favorite shoes. These are my go-to shoes every day. They might not be pretty, but they are so comfortable and they're indestructible. They breathe, they have quick drying, they have solid toe support and heel support, they have kick-ass soles. What is wrong with them? Why do I have to wear pretty heels for you?
You know, I'd love to see men in heels. Yeah.
She's full of these stupid ideas.
No, so you understand how much pain we go through.
We don't make
right.
You go through it. We don't. You don't.
You guys like, men like women in heels, are they not?
We don't even know what they are.
What?
No,
really? You just
if he likes
shut
his name better.
Shut up, seriously. What is the entrepreneurship thing Raghu is doing? Sanu Son Kuar says. What is the entrepreneurship thing?
There's a show called Dropout Private Limited. Just log on to mtvindia.com and you'll get to know more about it.
I love you, Asha, and I hate you, Raghu.
Is that on caps?
Shreyash Singh says, no, it's not on caps.
Thank you. So politely bol rahe yaar. This country, mein na, I am the guy who will give you freedom to express your opinion.
Deepankar
unless
Bansal,
it's an idiotic opinion, which this yours is not. Yours is fine.
Deepankar Bansal says, Raghu sir, do you believe in virtuality?
Do you understand your question? Do you understand your question? Virtuality. What is virtuality? What is virtuality? I would like to know. Please tell me. And I'll answer you.
I want to read this.
Yeah.
Nimisha ma'am, you pronounce my name wrong every time. Sorry. It's Prakhar. Prakhar? Prakhar? Prakhar. Prakhar. Prakhar.
It's Prakhar. That's how it's pronounced. Prakhar.
Prakhar, no?
It's Prakhar.
It's no. It's Prakhar.
It is Prakhar, yes.
There you go. When is the next episode? 4th of May is the next
Shubham
episode.
Mishra, I like the way you abuse. Keep it up, Raghu. Abuse once again, yaar, on live chat.
Raghu sir, making Aisha won't be so easy to bring up so high, but you did it. A man with guts and that Brody's level can do that.
It is
okay.
Not my fault. It is, I am, you know, this is a complete team effort. And thank you for, I will accept your compliment on behalf of my team.
Shashank, the guy who we think is a hacker, says, I think you guys should show some of the special machinery equipments to hack
some
database servers. Definitely hacker.
Server room
camera.
Sorry, sir, I love
you too, Raghu. Shreyas Singh says. Pehle hate, love.
You should be sorry. For love,
love hate relationship, I guess. Thank you, Raghu. You taught me a lot through Robi. I should mention that. Ritwaj Rahman.
Thank you, Ritwaj. Don't blame me for your anything, but thank you. You know, I'll tell you guys, please choose your inspirations carefully. And then don't hold it against them for what they do.
And this guy's your friend, Raghu sir, and that friend, Prakhar. If you remember.
Oh, Prakhar. Hi. Prakhar, tell you that masti kar raha hai iske saath.
Meri aankhon mein suljate hai, Aisha ke ye shore, kai,
kai na, कर मुट्ठी में जलती आंखें बोले. That's a theme song that I sang actually, and I got nominated for Jima Best Pop Rock Single. Would you believe it? Now she's gonna turn around and say, "No, you never sang a song." Say it. Why don't you say it?
No, you can sing well.
Say
I've heard you sing. You're a great singer.
You've never seen me write. Therefore, I've not written a book, is it?
No, I just don't believe you can write a book. That's all.
You
know. I just don't believe you can write a book. You know, I'm sure it's for people of shit. So.
You know, this is why she was classed as artificial intelligence.
So funny. This joke is getting really old now.
Yeah, but still.
It's so old and so tedious and so dry. Manu Kukshal says, Raghu, how's Nature Baba? Where did his dreadlocks go?
Hey man, Manu. Nature Baba is great. In fact, he's going to be working with me on a new show very soon. He is now not called Nature Baba. He's back to his real name Bumpy. Did you know Bumpy? Do you know Bumpy?
No.
Okay. Uski film aa rahi hai Bank Chor.
Oh right.
He's the guy who's directed that film. It's coming out. It's going to be hilarious. Please watch it.
Okay. You go anywhere. You do anything. It's by your heart. You do everything you want. You are damn good. Ranveer sir and Prince are my mentor. You are so awesome. I would do anything to meet you guys. Seriously, anything. Gaurav Agrawal says that. Obviously.
Chandrima, enough. You know.
She's still going on.
Olive green is not a spring color, Raghu. Try turquoise. Guess I spelled that wrong too.
But look, wow.
Chandrima, maaf kar de yaar.
I'm color to acha hai, dekho green.
This is and all caps.
Wow, she got a point of bronze, don't you think?
You're a stylist.
VIT.
You're a stylist.
Telling you, man.
We have. Coders telling us how to shoot this show. We have stylists telling us what's wrong with the clothes I wear. On a flight, I've come in a flight!
Leave him, let him be. It's okay, he wears a green t-shirt. Ishan Thaibar said, if this cyber world war continues into season 3, is there any scope of 13, 18 year olds to be cast as hackers and codes? Bichara ko aana hai show pe. Aaja Ishan, please can we cast Ishan on that show because he's 19 years old, right? Remember?
19 is fine, yeah. Your age is not your problem.
Age is.
If you suck at acting, you'll fit right in.
Why? What is this? Karunesh Chaudhary, people are dying in Syria. We know. It's a very unfortunate thing. It's a terrible thing.
People are dying in Syria.
Yes.
Any other flashes of the obvious?
People are dying all over the
By
world.
By the way, people are dying all over the world.
Yes. How was your experience growing up in London, Nisha Mehta, Priyam Bindi?
That's a very long story and we have time for it. Let's go. How was it? From the beginning. When did you first realize that this is very cold? How old were you when you said, damn it!
Mummy, cute!
I have to go to India and colonize it.
My brother, Kunal Kalyani says, hello, Nikki says, everyone of you doing their best as always.
Kunal.
Keep up great work.
Honestly,
so,
tell us in the comments, has she ever read a book? Has she ever read a book? Which is not long. Has she ever read of it? And please don't tell me this girl in 50 Shades of Grey and bullshit like that. Well, supper.
I'm a geek. I love reading. Anyways. Hi, bro. Have you seen episodes 2-3 times at least? He loves it. Thank you so much, bye. Nimisha, ma'am, have you ever gotten breathless from a beautiful face for I see you there?
I have that feeling in the morning when I shave.
You delight.
I look at it and I'm like breathless. Like, wow.
Wow.
So pretty. The best of
Gillette, please pay him. Please pay him now already because he's really promoting you guys. Prabjot says, Raghu, you don't need to change anything. You're the best version of yourself. I
yes.
adore you.
Chandrima, that's for you. Is that in caps?
No.
Please make it in caps.
That's this I'm in London.
Thank you, Prabjot.
I'm
going to Sydney.
I'm also coming.
Prabjot.
I'm also coming. I'm also coming, right? Prabjot, come on, you can take me there. Please can you sing a song for me? Jasira can go Tanda says.
Yeah.
Go.
What's her name?
Jasira.
Yes, ready? I'll sing you a song. It's not very long. In fact, it ends right here.
Wow.
I sang a song. I did it.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing.
And on that melodious note, I will say bye-bye.
Kahan ja rahe ho?
I have to.
Main bhi ja rahi hu.
No. How you grew up in London, remember?
No. Okay,
story,
okay.
Story time.
No. We are done
okay.
for today.
Okay.
Ah, so much singing and dancing. On that note, guys, again, do not forget to buy some merchandise, Aisha Cups, mini app. Please, kharido. Dekho.
So, to wrap up this extremely boring chat,
We won! Yay!
Never judge a book by its cover. Isme Arabi hai. This is Amazon Fire TV Stick, which has the Aisha episodes in it. So, if you're wanting to connect to the internet through your TV, use the Amazon Aisha Stick and you get the bonus of being able to see me for free. Because nobody paid for me. So, that's first. Secondly, Prabjot, Sydney. Third, Chandima. I will wear this next time also. Kya karna, okay? You do not caps lock and give me style advice. Number four, read. Find out about the world around you. You're on the internet, Aisha. Just Google me and
I read more than you do. Trust me. Aisha is a powerful AI. She reads everything in like absorbed.
Thank you.
I look at it and I absorb. I look at you and I absorb you. Chalo, on that note, episode 4 is coming out on 4th of May. If
but
you haven't seen episode 3,
don't watch episode 4. Watch
episode
first.
3 right
and
now.
Write in our comments because in the next live chat, we will be talking to you and addressing that.
Yes.
Yeah.
Go have fun, like, share, and subscribe, and shed love.
Bye bye.
Sounds like a blog. I have a really bad.